That many guards in one place must be a whorehouse.
Even better, it's the guards' monthly payroll delivery.
A delivery of vegetables, more our style.
Let the pro do the hard work, then it's easy pickings for us.
That's disgusting.
What was I thinking when I took a job in this scummy rat hole?
Watch your ass!
What? You pushed me, you drunken piece of shit!
Thief! Thief! Raise the alarm! A thief got in!
Alarm! Alarm!
Get me out of here, damn it!
Hi there. I'm the new accountant.
Let the pro do the hard work.
Smoking's bad for you, boys. Real bad.
Been a while since I've been in this part of Tholen. There's nothing left standing. Turned into a real shithole. You proud of your work? No wonder the greenskins ain't welcome around here. Gone, beat it, Rakash. Can't stand staring at your stupid face any longer. Nice to get back to my good old hideout. Some may find the decoration a little cruel, but I got all the comfort and equipment I need right here. Let me show you around, my friend. My favorite workshop, where my experience allows me to become even more badass. Yeah, it is possible. My workshop. With enough raw materials, I could build a shitload of stuff that would come in mighty handy in the right situation. This cupboard could fill right up with anything I need to change my style of dress. Here's where we write the story, or where I rewrite it. That's all well and good, but I got a contract to finalize with that salty old fart, Efron. No doubt he's hanging around that beat-up tavern east of Tholen. Tholen, a slum. rotting corpse with perfume sprinkled on it. The goblin plague has ripped this place a new butthole. Now it's just a wet, stinking shanty town for scumbags. This vessel belongs to Ambassador Arcidi. It's about the only thing still in working condition in Thoban since the Green Plague. I wonder what goodies are inside that thing. But for now, let's focus on me getting laid. Paid.
See you next time, Styx.
What? If you get something? Carnage Squad!
I've got a deal for you, Goblin.
My name is Styx, human.
So you speak our tongue?
Yeah, and I can also cut yours out.
You speak to Captain Heledrin with respect.
What's the deal, Captain?
I want you to steal an ambassador's scepter. There'll be 10 times more if you help me, Styx.
10 times, huh? The ambassador must be snug up there in his flying palace. So either I gotta learn how to fly, I gotta find a way to get on board the airship that just arrived. Then I'll just have to sit tight until it joins the rest of the fleet. That Heledrin better not have been lying, or she's gonna end up in a box. But hers will be buried in the mud.
Get out.
As you wish, sir.
You seem to have grown even smaller, little mouse.
The hell with you and your bullshit magic.
A talking goblin, eh?
Yeah. I can talk. Fuck you! Can you change into a sandwich? I skipped lunch.
Your resistance is remarkable. Nothing personal. Oh, so you're using amber, are you? In fact, it is personal.
A goblin! He stole a scepter!
Alarm! Alarm!
I will find you, and I'll shove that scepter where the sun don't shine. Shape-shifting elf and a thief. Well, I hope that Heledrin will believe this.
That's a lie.
I wish it was.
How do I know you haven't double-crossed me?
Easy, big girl, or I'll cut you down to a size petite. What is it? Why does everyone want this scepter?
It serves as an invitation to a diplomatic summit in the home of the elves of Khorengar.
And you need the scepter to spy on them. That's probably what the elf wants it for, too.
Korengar is a fortress. There's no way I can force my way in.
Hey! You mean we. I'm as eager as you to find that fucking shape-shifting elf.
Elves cannot shape-shift. It's impossible.
Right. And goblins can't talk, either.
A merchant ship. We, too, will change shape. Into a merchant ship.
And I'll take care of the elf. Because now it's personal.
Behold, the fortress of Korengar.
It's a fucking big rock with a hole in it, okay? It's mostly rats who live in places like that.
I'll drop you in a safe place.
I'm thinking maybe a balcony.
Then you sneak into the customs office and exchange the incoming flight schedule with this one.
And a special amber storeroom.
When you've got everything, loosen the balloon near the doors. That will be the signal.
Definitely a king-size bed.
When I'm inside, bring me an official pass. Otherwise, they'll never let me enter Korengar.
A fully equipped laboratory.
What in the name of the gods are you talking about?
Well, all that stuff you're asking for is gonna cost you a chunk of change, so I was just thinking about the new hideout I'm gonna buy with it. I'll send the bill to the Carnage Squad, right?
Fine, send it then. Thank you, Styx. My airship can now moor unhindered in Korengar. The Dark Elves will soon be checking the vessel and making sure that I hold a pass.
Okay, we'll meet up on the other side.
Perfect.
Now Haledrin can do whatever the hell she wants. Let's take this opportunity to visit beautiful Korengar and find that shape-shifting bastard.
We have just slain three goblin scum with this beauty. With this, Jarak won't even have the time to shapeshift an ear. Fortunately, Lysseril banished him. A bolt between the eyes.
As if the elves weren't already enough of a pain with their pointy little swords. But now at least I got the name of that bastard. Jarak.
Have but this one opportunity in your whole life to prove your worth. The victor will gain his place within the great cycle and receive the greatest reward and the greatest honor.
Be honored. Be honored.
They worship some strange woman, live underground, and eat shit. Ooh, where do I sign up? Well, I guess that's what you get from too much inbreeding. That's right, boys. Fight it out between yourselves. Almost there.
Shit. Now what?
The time to honor our hero has come. But first, the vanquished must make his offering.
That's gonna leave a mark.
Lakima!
What the? Get the hell away from me.
He has entered the Pantheon of Heroes and is part of the Great Whole. The cycle is unceasing, and his soul has now become immortal!
Is there a problem, Your Holiness?
No. Not for the moment.
Haledrin could have warned me that this place was full of fucking degenerates. Remember, I'm not your slave. You're supposed to help me find that shapeshifter.
I've got some information. Lysthryll will do a closed-door demonstration to the most important diplomats.
A private presentation for the elite? Yeah, you can bet our elf is gonna be there.
If you want to catch him, you must help me get into the sanctuary.
What stops me from dumping you here? What do you got that I need?
I have the list of those taking part in the presentation. I wager that he'll attend the summit by impersonating a human.
Wow. You have been busy.
The problem is that there are 4 human diplomats. The 2 main kingdoms each have sent an ambassador with his bodyguard.
When I find out whose identity the shapeshifter has taken, you'll be the first to know.
And I can then flush him in your direction.
All right. Sounds good. I even think I have an idea of how we can slip you in quietly. Well, you're built like a troll. So if I find you the uniform of an elf guard, nobody'll notice you.
I'll give you a hand with your shapeshifter once I'm in Koringa.
And just how are you gonna do that?
Each thing in its own time. Once there, I'll see what I can find out about him. One more thing. I learned that Olaf, who used to be with Carnage, has been hired by a diplomat. That dog will no doubt remain at the door of the sanctuary and wait until his master returns.
So, what's that got to do with me?
I do not like traitors. Get rid of him, and you can count on some more amber.
You're starting to run up a pretty big tab here, lady. But I'll think about it.
Keep low.
I'm already low.
I can never tell if you're sitting or standing up.
You are fucking hilarious. I'm wondering how you're gonna squeeze into one of these outfits. These elves are pretty skinny.
Stand up.
This is as up as I get.
Do you like this one?
I'd be surprised if my dagger could penetrate the armor. We'll avoid them. But don't worry. I think I know where I can find something that'll fit you. How did you manage to get in here?
That's not your concern. Slide the outfit and the pass under the gate.
You'll get the badge when I get into the sanctuary, not before.
You're not as weak as the goblins I've killed in the past. Meet me up above. I'll open a window. Quickly, the summit is starting.
I don't give a rat's ass about the summit, but finding Jarak.
Jarak? He's called Jarak?
No Balls Jarek. Yeah, there are rumors. Apparently he was banished by Lisril and he's back for revenge.
If he stole the scepter, it must be so he could get into the summit.
Under which skin? I'll go find who Jarek has taken the form of. And when I find him, you'll help me to corner him.
After the summit?
During.
During? But that would be suicide.
Oh, there are things way more suicidal than that. Owing me something, for example.
That diplomat that we ran into before, he had a strange look about him.
Yes, his bearing was very erect for a human.
Yet the human race is the most shapeless and undisciplined of them all.
So, Jarek has stolen the identity of an ambassador. Well, that helps my investigation. That fucking shapeshifter has expensive tastes.
Apparently, a human diplomat is missing. Lisril is shaking with anger. Do you feel her wrath?
Yes, we all feel it. It's a disgrace to let a diplomat disappear. We shall find him.
Or we will be sacrificed for our failure.
Well, that's interesting. And very smart. The shapeshifter set up a meeting with this guy by saying he had some amber to sell. And this human fool's greed cost him his life. It's a popular technique used by assassins who want to get their target alone. It's time to check out the two lovebirds' meeting place. But the date didn't go too well, it seems. This stupid human paid for the knowledge with his life. At least now I know whose face Jarek has stolen. It's time to put Haledrin to work.
You have all received a scepter, but its true power lies inside this quartz. Quartz. You give us the goblins that you capture with it, and we give you gold in return.
Stay seated for the moment. One day you will bend a knee to humans.
Now it's your turn, Haledrin.
Sir, you are asked for outside.
I'm busy.
It's important, Jarek. Jarek.
Well, well. I didn't think you'd follow me this far.
See? I got a few tricks too. Now where's the quartz?
You have no idea what you've gotten yourself into.
Now you just tell me where the quartz is, or my knife gets into you.
Fine. In the mines, in the subterranean levels of the city.
By the outcast, Jarek came this way.
Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.
Whoa, this is good quartz, man. I'm gonna need a lot more of that.
The quartz scepters that Lisrel is about to share with the other races might be powerful, but they don't vibrate with as much energy as the medallion worn by Jarek.
I expected a war or an economic alliance, but not that.
Yep. Looks like you're gonna have to get a new job.
Why has Lisrel asked the other races to bring the goblins back to her alive?
You know something? I really don't give a shit. Tell you what, while you consider your career options, I'm gonna take a look around those mines. I got to get my hands on some of that pure quartz. And you better be here when I get back. Don't forget, you owe me.
Shit, it's a real mess with all these different kinds of quartz. The quartz in Lisrael's demonstration is a kind of receptacle that is briefly charged with energy. The one Jarek had, it was like the very essence of that energy. Let's call it pure quartz. It's that pure quartz I need. Scratching reminds me of something. Robies. Why did it have to be Robies? It's like they knock an ash. At the slightest sound, these bastards flock like flies to a festering wound. I thought only dwarves were this deep. Looks like those elves can dig pretty good too.
Touch it. Fuck me, you are one big mother of a cockroach. Hey, is that quartz around your neck?
An eensy little detail that son of a troll Jarek forgot to mention.
Well, I'm not going back empty-handed. I need that quartz. I may not be a god of war, but I'll find a way to get it. Guess it's go time. I must remember to thank Jarek for this charming weekend excursion.
Oh, so it's you who transforms the quartz. Now that is interesting.
Come on.
Oh shit.
Name on it, Buggy. Time to die.
What, now I'm hearing voices again?
A goblin has killed the queen!
Ooh, a goblin! A scary goblin!
A talking goblin has killed the queen!
Ah, shit. Maybe I should have kept my mouth shut.
Styx! Every god in the city is looking for you. Congratulations on your discretion.
I stepped on a big roach. Unfortunately, it turns out it was their idol.
Thanks to you, the airships are confined to docks. All takeoffs are forbidden. They're searching them one by one, and they'll find you if you stay here.
You gotta help me get out of here. I kept my part of the bargain.
I haven't forgotten, Styx. Take off your clothes and get in this cage.
Thanks for the offer, but you're not really my type.
I've heard the goblin prison leads to Wilderan, the hunter's village, at the foot of Korengar. I can use my uniform to get you in there and help you find your way to the outside.
Oh, great idea. Stark naked in a place filled with guards. You come up with that on your own?
Listen to me. If you want to get out, it's your only option. From the prison command post, I could open a passage for you to the free world. And as for your equipment, I'll put it in the chest. That will allow you to escape to Wilderan.
Sounds like a horrible plan. So let's do it. It's not like I got any better ideas.
Lyssaril is looking for a talking goblin. You think it's this one?
I doubt it. Can you talk, you stupid green turd? No, doesn't seem to.
Okay then, you can toss it down the hole.
Stupid green turd? Really?
See you later, stupid turd.
Keep in line, scum. Keep it moving there.
Eledrin, is that you?
Yes. I'll put your stuff in a chest. It's on the barge that links the prison and Wilderan. That barge is your way out.
Wilderan? The village of the goblin hunters? You've got to be kidding, right?
Don't tell me you're scared of dwarves. For once you've got an opponent your own size.
Phew! Sure stinks in here. Eledrin? Need to wash those socks more often, girl. Wars. Great. Talk about your perfect escape routes. Get into Thoban by boat or airship? Well, I get airsick and seasick too, so it's gonna be multicolored fun either way. There's an airship from Thoban berthed at this loading dock. Talk about a lucky break. Ah, shit. Dwarf. That's all I needed. Uh-oh, I better be careful. He can smell me 1,000 miles away with that huge honker. And it's clear he doesn't like goblins much.
Yeah.
Did you hear? It seems that the captain of this airship was arrested.
Yeah, I know. He got locked up in the prison near the market.
He's lucky that the Dark Elves didn't take him to Korengar. He'd never get out of there alive.
He must be a total rookie trying to sell them goblins that were more dead than alive.
Apparently, he's about as good at cards as he is in business. I heard he lost his airship in a game of cards with the captain of the boat.
Here's somebody who wants to get out of here as badly as I do. In exchange for his freedom, he shouldn't complain about a little extra cargo.
Wow, Styx! My favorite talking goblin! Damn, what are you doing here?
And you, Efron, you old scumbucket. Please don't tell me you started selling goblins now.
Now, listen, Styx. I can explain everything. You disappeared from Thoban, and you were my best mercenary. I was lost without you. I did what I could to survive without a real partner like you to ensure my activities.
You're gonna get an infection if you lick my ass any harder. However, I'm willing to let bygones be bygones if you take me back to Thoban.
With pleasure. Just free me and get back the ownership title to my airship from the suite of the inn.
Come on, move your ass now.
Well done. We'll meet under the inn. It'll be quiet there.
We can't do a thing without the title of ownership. Looks like we're not leaving Wilderan anytime soon.
Watch out. The place is crawling with dwarves, and given your smell, they'll sniff you out in no time. But what's more, I heard the dwarves talking outside the inn about something that could help you.
My smell? What the hell is wrong with my smell?
Perfect. There's a chest we're loading for Thoban. Hide yourself inside, and I'll get you to your destination.
What, another chest? It's becoming like a theme in this game. Come to sunny Korengar. Visit its charming prison. Enjoy a stroll through its delightful torture gardens. And learn new and unusual ways to die from its psycho high priestess, Thoban. I'm coming, baby.
Maybe you should become a tour guide.
Go easy on the chummy stuff. I haven't forgotten that you're involved in trafficking goblins. Where is my amber?
My soldiers made off with the loot! Fucking deserters! Fucking quartz!
Put on a dress. The inns are always short of whores.
Orlok and Grabjack stiffed us! End of story.
Where are they?
Why? You want to question them?
I'm guessing that the amber is long gone. I'll start with some good old-fashioned revenge.
They've gone into smuggling in Thoban.
Perfect. For once, it's on my patch.
Those two bastards made a deal with the Dark Elves behind my back. They have a stranglehold on quartz weapons, and used it to take over leadership of the guild.
Well, it looks like heads are gonna roll. Hey, a new career opportunity is opening up for you, babe. And if you're a good girl and help the city dump all its quartz, I may even decide to forget part of your debt.
Styx, I would gladly give you my airship, but I had to leave it in Korengar. It's all I've got left.
The fuck am I gonna do with an airship? Find some valuable stuff that fits into a pocket. I'll take that off you gladly. And don't ever mention Korengar again. I've scratched that city off my vacation list.
One of these traitors is hanging around the Queen of Spades.
Quartz weapons. I'll have to be careful. Eladrin! They're dead. Ah, shit.
A talking goblin. It's him.
And what do we do with the giant?
I've got an idea.
You should never have killed our queen. In so ugly a body, there flows of blood so pure and ambered.
The Trial of Passage is the symbol of the strength of our people. The elders will be there to ensure that you are worthy. Each successful trial will earn you an insignia. Once the insignias are set here, only then will the door open. Our queen's assassin will be an offering to the survivors. You will have the honor of drinking his blood.
Dwarf piss tastes better. Less calories, too.
You are children.
Become adults.
If I ever get free, you'll be regretting a lot more than just the death of that other. What was all that? I better be careful and keep a low profile. The only way out is behind that huge gate over there. I'm gonna have to play the apprentice dark elf and get through each of these fucking trials in order to open it. Well, at least they've left the red lights to show the path. Better get to it.
Styx, is that really you?
No, it's the Emperor Damocles. As for you, I'm surprised to find you in one piece. So, big girl, is it getting cramped in your little box?
Getting out of this cage is child's play. On the other hand, if you're bored, you could get rid of the troll.
And in return, I get what? Your gratitude?
Would you prefer a kiss?
Yeah, not so much. Guess I'll stick with the gratitude.
I thank you, Styx. I won't forget this.
I'm counting on it.
My airship should still be laid up in Coringar, if you're interested.
Any way of getting out of here interests me. See you later, tough gal. Come on out.
Easy now. Next time, my knife will be aimed at your head and not the rope.
Yeah, I'd already undone the knot. Every time our paths cross, a goblin gets it. So excuse me for not trusting.
Lysrel can control creatures of amber.
All?
Yes, all. You might be an exception, but she'll always know where you are.
Shit, I can forget about my hideout.
I've got some leads on her huge reserves of amber.
Can you just open the fucking door? The loons of the deep want to drink my blood. Lysrel doesn't seem to like the elders. If I got this right, the elves are consuming amber, and Lysrel is turning them into fanatical slaves. Exactly the kind of shitty side effect that I've seen before, and that I'd like to get rid of.
The alliance with the dwarves has allowed Lysrel to obtain the amber that she's using to subdue my people. Breaking that fragile union will free them and prevent Lysrel from getting her hands on you again.
All right, you got my attention. Keep talking.
The dwarf ambassador is still in Coringar. Let's make it look as though Maulak was his assassin.
I noticed that she carries a very nice dagger on her belt.
The sacred dagger. Perfect. You should find it in her personal quarters.
Once I borrow it, I'll stick it in the dwarf ambassador's back without being seen. And what's your role in the story, partner?
My job is to get information about the exact location of the reserves of amber. I still have some contacts in Coringar.
Knights. I don't think they came here for the dancing.
The High Priestess Lyseril asks if the dagger is safe.
It is.
It was.
Why this question?
The young. They didn't find the goblin.
Liaj.
Malak is pissed, but not pissed enough.
But father, that elf insulted us.
That wasn't a good reason to smash his bones.
His death was more merciful than he deserved.
Wow, this guy's all heart. I'd rather kiss a dwarf's ass than hang out with that huge freaking psycho.
Hawkeye, your anger will be our doom.
The elves have assassinated the ambassador.
So, that's one dead dwarf and a useful war brewing. Coming back to Karingar wasn't such a bad idea after all.
You say that the ambassador had this on him?
Yep.
It's a dwarf machine.
I'll take your word for it. I don't read dwarf.
A machine that produces amber.
Oh yeah? Where is it?
The only place they could hide such a machine. Beneath the prison. Without amber, Lyseril would be even weaker. Yes, we will need explosives.
Don't tell me you plan to destroy the amber machine.
Yes, and you are going to help me.
No fucking way! That machine is a blessing.
You still don't understand that true power lies in quartz. It will free you at last from the amber.
Okay, so where do I find the explosives?
In the Hunter's Village. Then meet me at the prison.
So, I take care of finding your fucking explosives, and I meet you at the gates of the prison.
That's it. And I'll find the exact location of the machine and discover its weak points.
And where do I find your fucking explosives? Up the ass of the Wilderan dwarfs?
I learned that one of the dwarf bombs is in the upper warehouse of the city. The dwarves have hired a human to transport their precious explosives.
Okay, I'll figure something out to find the rest. Jarak, if you find the source of amber, keep some for me. It'll knock a chunk off your debt.
You should stop that poison. It enslaves you to Lyseril as much as it has enslaved my own people. How do you think she found you in Thoban?
Keep your advice to yourself. Someone smart once said, virtue is the perfect balance point between two vices, and hypocrites like you are the crack between my two ass cheeks.
I heard the ambassador is dead. Is that true?
Bloody elves. If it was me, I'd use all our explosives to blow up the city.
Here's Jarrod's skiff. I'll ready her while waiting for him to get his ass on board. This machine that supposedly produces amber without a world tree. It's a mystery to me. How were the dwarfs able to do that? From what source? I've got to see it to believe it. I've got the explosives.
And I know where the machine is located.
These explosives are gonna make the elves think the dwarves sabotaged their machine.
I see that you're beginning to enjoy politics, my friend. Everything is locked. There is only one way out. You must go through the extractor. I'll watch your back.
Goblins reduced to mush. Rivers of amber. I can't believe this shit. These dark elf bastards extract amber from the bodies of Rakash? Ah, and I drink their fucking amber? I feel like puking.
Killing goblins to extract amber? How could Lissel even think of such a thing?
Ah, what a waste of good amber.
You fool! The amber is all you see. What I see is the liberation of my people. A new future begins!
They all drink the blood of these poor bastards. Shit. This one's for you, Rakash.
The revolt is underway. Lissel has fled, and my people have opened their eyes to her true nature.
Jarak the Liberator. You're a real piece of work. You free your people by sending them to war. Now that's bad karma.
Shut up, Goblin. My people are strong, and even death would be preferable to life on their knees under Lissel's control.
I'll make her pay for all she's done to us.
Knock yourself out, shapeshifter. I really don't give a fuck. I got an airship to get out of here.
I'm coming with you, and I'll be at the helm.
Oh, so now you want for us to leave together? Okay, but you can forget about taking the wheel. Shit, what was that? A leftover bomb? Come on, let's get out of here. Stupid enough to accept a gift from the dwarves.
The bastards! They meant to attack us right from the start.
Shit for brains there is blocking the door. I'll never get past him.
Of course we will. You and I will destroy that thing. You see the two ballistas mounted on the towers?
Toothpicks.
Their tips are made of the hardest steel. You fire the one on the right, and I'll fire the one on the left, and...
the harder they fall. Jarak, you are such a pain in the ass. Now I'm gonna have to fire the ballista myself. Seriously? Get the point? It's always the really big ones that underestimate me. My ship! Jarek.
Styx.
This is the fucking last time you're ever gonna bug me.